came to New York in, the first time I came when I was 10, and then I came back when I was about 16. And then when I got married, this is where we lived quite a lot of the time, and my three children were born here. So I had quite a New York life, and I didn't really spend very much time in London at all. So after a while, it became really home. What should I do? My name, I think what my parents gave it to me, there was a great aunt, Daphne, and was extraordinary. It was that I then married into a Greek family, so having a Greek name. My interest in the idea of decorative art and decorating the human body, it's the idea of being able to transform and to be able to explore and have fun, and also to be able to learn something from history. That you love me. I'm a rather private person, and armor to me is many sorts of masks, sort of, so Japanese, no theater, or if you have makeup, or if you have, you become a different persona. Have to get dressed sometimes in 5 minutes because I'm going from doing a project into something else, and sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't work, and I don't know what it is, but I mean I try to have fun with what I do, and I try to learn something from it. The thing about jewelry, I mean, the armor thing came out of my love for motorcycle jewelry, and this is one working piece of it, and I've been building and wearing bits of it. The thing about jewelry is it doesn't have to be real. I do make my own stuff. I'm not trained by anybody apart from observation, really. And what I try to do is I do a sort of gallery of the missing. I like couture because it's the last vestige of something that has been a very integral part of Western civilization from very early on. I adore what Karl Lagerfeld does, and I think that he's an extraordinary phenomenon. And Balenciaga, for me, was just, I mean, he was revolutionary. And Vionnet, I love. I mean, Boucher, I adore, and I love Valentino because his attention to detail and his elegance, and he made women look beautiful. I love going to the shows, and they inspire me enormously. And my sources of inspiration are literature, art, and what I'm feeling. And I'm someone who loves black, so I've got, you know, anything that's black I love, and sort of jetted or sequined or anything, you know, so it's really that. Everything I do is the process that I love. I mean, whether it's film, whether it's scent, whether it's clothes, whether it's, you know, that's the fun bit. It's what everything else is. I love creating, it's lovely.